Hiking the nearly 30,000 feet to the summit of Mount Everest is something not many people accomplish, but one man didn't even have to leave Provo to reach that height. Newsline reporter Haley Davis has more on this rare feat.
I'm standing at the bottom of the Y Mountain Trailhead, where about a week ago, a group of hikers hit the ground running in an attempt to match the same elevation gain of Mount Everest.
The team of hikers started their trek around noon Friday and finished Saturday evening. This was the second time Chris Gladden decided to ascend the Y with the same goal to match Everest elevation here in Provo. Chris said he hiked the Y 350 times last year. This was not an effort of training. He just simply loves the Y.
So we just wanted to see how many times in a row it would take to get the same elevation as Everest from sea level. This year there were four of us that set out to do it all. There were three women that finished, and myself. I dropped out at 19 this year. I just had a rough night and couldn't finish.
Chris said the idea to match the elevation gain of Everest doesn't come from the desire he or his buddy have to summit the beast, rather to set a new goal to push them up their favorite hike.
To reach the 29,029-foot summit to Mount Everest, hikers must hike the Y 27 times.
The hikers on the hill each had a different reaction to this painful fact of hiking the Y 27 times in a row.
Yeah, in a year, yes, but in a day, never. And once up and back is plenty.
We're pretty happy with the one. I don't think we could go up and get back down again.
Gladden says he looks forward to keeping this a fun annual event.
The idea is to just go straight through. Endurance.
The hikers involved each have a goal of completing one lap in about 50 minutes time, with a 10 or so minute break in between each lap. Gladden says endurance is the name of this game. But for those who can't make the 27 laps, he says they're welcome to come join in for however long they want, then sit with the family members of those hiking at the bottom and cheer us all on.
If you want to stay involved and up to date on new feats like this, look on Facebook for hiking events. Reporting for Newsline, I'm Haley Davis.
Thanks, Haley.